basketball going on. It's the second round of the NCAA men's basketball tournaments tonight. Of course, March Madness taking over the tournament, over the station, rather. We filled out our brackets.
Yeah.
So you can keep track of how we're doing. I don't know if you care, but we're going to let you know anyway. We're going to look at the final rounds. Also, we picked the final four. Who's going to win it all? Nicole's not here, but she did fill out a bracket yesterday. Yeah. This is who she went for. She went with Oklahoma State, Ohio State, North Carolina, and Syracuse in the final four, and she has Carolina winning it all. I went for Memphis, Pittsburgh, North Carolina, and NC State in the final four. I have Memphis winning the championship. I would like to say that I filled out my own bracket, but our producer Michael actually filled it out for me.
Really? Are you sure? Are you sure you want to link
but
Michael
I did,
to that?
I did pick Memphis. That's the one I
you
actually
did. Memphis.
Yes,
okay.
I did.
Yeah, hey, it could happen. They had a really exciting tournament win last weekend. Here's my final four picks. You know, in the year that seems unpredictable, I found myself kind of being predictable with this final four. Some of the top seeds advancing here. I've got Duke, Gonzaga, Kansas, and Indiana as my final four picks. And who I've got winning it all, given what they did to my Tar Heels in Chapel Hill a week and a half ago, I'm going with the Dukies.
I think
they are rested well and primed for action. So Coach K might get it done this year.
Okay. Remember that year Villanova had that Cinderella run and they won? And remember that? And Seton Hall did the same thing.
Yep.
So here's what I'm doing. I'm going to go with A&T to win it all. Yep.
I have.
It happened.
It happened.
A&T, Gonzaga, Kansas, and Miami in the final four. That's what I have, and I have A&T to win it all. It's happened before Villanova and Seton Hall.
That would be great
if they did.
Go Aggies, Aggie pride.
Well, we have posted the full brackets on WXII12.com, so you can take a look. And head, of course, to the WXII12 News Facebook page. Let us know what you think about our picks. Mine is it, I'm telling you.